you little fly. Another one is very productive. Same thing. Shrimp fly productive. I'll put it green, this one. Well, there we go. A little fly. I like these. They really work well in shallow waters. Especially if you try to sight fish or something. Gorgeous little fly to tie. And quick to tie. That's the part that I like about them. Just like that. And then to take again, green. A little bit of green flashaboo. And as you can see, again, flashaboo, two strands only on each side. Nothing more. Tougher that one, huh? Locked in place. And then take a green feather as usual. Don't need a lot. Put it on top. Put it upside down so that it gives it that little up and down motion in the water when you retrieve. And this little bugger, you have to retrieve fast. And you see the fish taking off and following it. Trying to make up their mind. That's if you're sight fishing. They're trying to make up their mind, should they go after or not. And when they do, they hit hard actually on this little bugger. And sometime I like to put a little bit of a... These are not the best I ever seen, I tell you. Oh, what? That's all I gotta worry about, then I don't have to worry about much, don't I? And there you go. And you got another. See how quickly these flies are tied? And that's all it, there is to it. They're just quick, tied, productive. Oop! I cut too short there. That's okay. Okay, fix that with the good old scissors. Ooh, don't do that. And there you go. Another fly tied, and as you can see, there's hardly anything to it. Just a gorgeous little fly, and it works fantastic. Okay, those are my leeches. I like to tie.